Hello and welcome back to episode 3 of Hourglass. We're gonna go insert these crystals and see if that unlocks anything that we need. I think our last crystal is gonna be up there, which I think would get you from the chariot, but I don't know how to use it. So hopefully when we insert these crystals, it'll unlock something. Because if it doesn't, well, I don't know what we're going to do. Wander around aimlessly. Is this the key? Because that kind of looks like what's going on down there. Oh, it did something. Now, let's see if we can get in and push the button. Door closes up. And off we go. And we need at least one more crystal. It looked like there were two up here. Maybe there's extra crystals. Or maybe you need one over here. We're trying it now. Oh, this probably takes you right back up. It does. Okay. Need the block to get up here. That's what we needed it for. But then what is this one? This one goes all the way over there. Okay. We're gonna run over there and push the button. Or we'll miss it. Try it again. Same strategy. Let's see what's in here since we opened this door. Okay. Platform to get over to there. Let's see if this works. Actually, it looks like it will. Now we want to use another clone to move this block to extend the bridge. Because if we go down there now, we can't get back up. Okay. And then our last clone. Gonna have to come over here. And on that. And then that should let us grab this crystal. Got it. Now let's see if we can grab the other one up here. Oh, they make you jump so you can't take the blocks between them. For this one, we need a block up here to jump on this platform. That's our goal. They're gonna make us work for it a little bit. That one moves all the way over. See a block yet. I see a block. I was like, that was way too simple, and it's not, because I need that block up there. That's never gonna work. Do I need to, maybe I need to start it in this position over here? It's not even gonna make it. So that's obviously not how it's done. But now I'm kind of out of ideas. This is not how you do this. I think it has to be because this lift is too slow. You can't run from there to here. Yeah, it didn't pull it. I wasn't sure what to do with it on the edge like that. This is a pretty good little puzzle right here. Because I know it needs to happen, I just don't know how to make it happen. My guess is it's gonna be something kind of like this. Yes. We got it now. We're thinking with blocks. Actually think this is the only, I'm fairly certain, I might regret this, but fairly certain this is the only block I need. And it is. The fifth crystal achievement. You could need this one. Yeah, I could. I know. But that's going to end this episode. So thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.